Hello, I'm Marcia Bernicat, the Senior Official for Economic Growth, Energy, and Environment at the U.S. Department of State. Secretary of State Anthony Blinken will be heading the delegation from the United States at the 12th Ministerial Meeting of the Arctic Council in Reykjavik, Iceland, from May 19th to 20th. I would like to extend warm greetings to everyone joining or observing the ministerial, as well as to those who are following the event on social media. I also heartily congratulate the Arctic Council on its 25th anniversary, to be celebrated this year in September. We commend Iceland and Foreign Minister Thor Thorsson on their productive chairmanship these past 2 years. Iceland's agenda and theme of Together Towards a Sustainable Arctic reinforces our own vision for the Arctic region, a region greatly impacted by climate crisis. International cooperation fostered by the Arctic Council is vital in achieving our shared vision of a region free of conflict, where nations act responsibly and economic development and investment take place in a sustainable, secure, and transparent manner. It is essential that we undertake this mandate in a way that also respects the environment and the interests and cultures of the indigenous peoples of the Arctic. The Arctic Council is the premier forum for discussing matters of Arctic governance. The United States values the strong international cooperation through the Council to maintain peace in the region while increasing environmental protection, promoting economic development, encouraging scientific research, including on climate impacts in a region warming 3 times faster than the global average, and supporting indigenous peoples. The entire Arctic region benefits from the cooperation the Arctic Council consistently facilitates. We look forward to the opportunity provided by this Arctic Council ministerial meeting to highlight the important work of the Council, to reinforce the role of the Council, and to address shared challenges, especially the climate crisis. The United States is committed to working with all Arctic Council states and permanent participants to make progress on the wide range of issues in which the Council is engaged. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video and for your interest in our work to promote prosperity in the Arctic. We wish the Arctic Council all the best as we continue our important work together.